Hello there, everypony. I'm Dewdrop. I'm a hairstylist, and I'm going to share with you some of my greatest hair designs. Some things you'll need. A comb. Lots of different kinds of bands. I use rainbow loom bands. Bobby pins. Most importantly, my little pony, you're watching Dewdrop's Daily Dews.
Everypony, welcome to Dewdrop's Daily Dews. In today's episode, we're going to be doing some curls, and there's many different ways to do curls, so I'm going to show you them each individually. First, you're going to need to start by wetting your pony's hair. Now that I'm wet and soaking, we're going to take one bobby pin and start with a curl with all of the mane. It's going to be simple. I already combed it out. So, this is going to be a little hard to grasp, but you're going to curl it in this way, and then put a bobby pin closest to where it begins, the top. And then you have that kind of curl. Now it's a bigger curl, and of course it's wet, so it's cuter when it dries. That's a little bit bigger curl. It's kind of hard to describe. You have to wrap it around your finger almost and get a coil shape and then pin it. And then what you'll do is let it sit overnight if you want it to be like that. Another really easy way to curl your mane is wrap it around the hoof and wrap a rubber band around it to let it stay overnight, and then you have another curl. That's another way to do it. Now for the tail, my tail is a rotty mess. You're going to wrap it around the hoof and then put a rubber band there. And that's another way to do a curl. And then do the same thing you did for the mane for another kind of curl. And there's another kind of curl. You can make them as small and as big as you please. But that's how you do those kind of curls. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Starships were meant to fly. Hands up and touch the sky. Can't stop. Oh!